I've spent the last 2 years of my life trying to find a way back. I've been looking in the mirror and trying to face facts. 'Cause I never thought that I'd be hurting, and I never thought that you deserved it. It's not as if the world's